Zack Godley, and here he comes. His 10th appearance of the year, his 6th start. He is 3-1 with a 5.63 ERA. See Tuffy patting that glove on the ground. Keep that big curveball down, and that's just what he did.
Nice rhythm for Zack in the early going. You see that catcher, index finger spiked up on the baseball, so he can really pull down with that middle finger on that curveball, get that 12-6 break he's looking for.
And he strikes out the league's leading hitter. But Trey Turner gets his first home run this year, makes it 1-0 Washington.
Two up in the next half inning. That's probably going to be your pinch hitter.
Here's another case of Godley. His momentum carries him off to the side of that mound so much he's literally got to run down the side of the hill. Defo chases another one. Third ball working for Godley, who sprints off the mound. He's got 4 strikeouts. He'll square up. Holds back but takes strike 3. That's 5 strikeouts for Zack Godley. 2 on, 1 out. And he got him. Defo strikes out against Godley for the 3rd time today. And that's 6 strikeouts for Zack. It's been the same pitch every time. Mm-hmm. That curveball or changeup just dropping off the table. It's Turner to chase that one. And Godley gets his 7th strikeout, but the Nationals get 3. They lead it.